pits are closed. Pits are open. Green flag, green flag.
You're 8/10 of a second ahead of Ewell.
White flag is out. This is the last lap.
Race 12 of 15 is held here at Kentucky Speedway in Sparta. This fast 1.5-mile trioval has paid host to the Indy Racing League since 2000. This is a high-speed, high-bank track, and the cars run the low downforce speedway wing configuration, but the track is narrow, especially in the corners, where there is generally only one effective groove. Try not to get too high in the corners here and be prepared for some very tight, close-packed racing. With four races, including this one, left in the season, you're now entering a critical phase in the championship. Every point you earn here and in subsequent races are going to directly affect your chances of a good finishing place in the championship. Set your targets and drive to the best of your ability.
Qualifying run starts next lap. Two qualification laps to go. Qualifying lap. Push it to the max. You're 6 tenths of a second ahead of Fisher. Flag is out. This is the last lap. Good work, buddy. We're all proud of you.
The 13th race of the season finds us here at Gateway International Raceway, the paperclip-shaped track that has paid host to IRL races since 2001. This 1.25-mile oval has been described as more akin to a road course without any right-hand turns than a true oval speedway. Turns 1 and 2, despite having an 11-degree banking, are very tight, and this is one of the few places on IRL tracks where drivers have to brake and downshift. A long back straightaway follows these tight turns, leading into the sweeping full-speed corners of turns 3 and 4. The entire track, while being wide and fast, has a narrow groove, so passing is practically impossible in the first two corners. This is a track where handling and driver skills take precedent over horsepower, so you're going to have to devote your full attention if you want to be well-placed here.